you selling, Mac?
You buying or just window shopping?
Maybe.
We're selling smokes. $2 a carton, $100 a crate.
I'll make you a deal. You fuck over 10 cartons and maybe we'll let you and your buddy get out of here in one piece.
Hey, look, pal. How about you get back in your cute little car with your little friends there and I'll pretend I never seen you. Sound good?
You don't get it, do you, you fat motherfucker? This is our turf, and it's gonna cost you to operate here. Now pay up.
You're the one who doesn't get it. You have any idea who you're talking to? One last chance. You walk away now and...
Yeah, I'll tell you who I'm talking to. A fat two-bit fucking Dago door-to-door salesman hawking stolen cigarettes on my turf. And it's time to close up shop, asshole. Okay, boys. I think it's time for a fire sale. Shit. Joe! Oh, fuck. What do you say now, Porky?
What do I gotta say?
That's what I gotta say.
Come on, hop in that car and let's go.
All right, let's get one of these fucks and teach him a lesson. Step on it, Vito. He's getting away.
I got it floored, Joe. This thing won't go any faster.
Shit, we should check in with Eddie. Stop at the nearest phone booth and call.
Sir Larry Barlow, and I'm here to tell you about Master Beer. It's simply the freshest bottled beer you'll find. From the brewery to your local grocer, Master Beer ensures that your beer stays fresh. That's why it's the only beer I drink after a tough day on the set. So take it from me, Marion Barlow. Grab yourself a nice cold Master Beer and enjoy.
It's me, Vito. Listen, we got a problem. We were moving the smokes, and then these greasers came out of nowhere and set the fucking truck on fire.
What? You fucking kidding me? You couldn't handle a bunch of grease balls? What the fuck happened?
Look, Eddie. Hey, listen, it's not our fault, okay? They set the fucking truck on fire before we knew what was happening, and everything burned up. All right, we popped one of the guys, but...
What do I fucking care? Just bring me my money. I paid $2,000 for that truck, and I want it back. Lucky for you two retards, I got Derek's guy Steve here with me. And we were just talking about what to do with those punks. We're gonna take care of them now. Steve will meet you at the Crazy Horse. You know it?
Okay. Crazy Horse. Yeah, I know where it is.
Steve's gonna have a few guys with him. Show him that nobody fucks with us. No shooting, though. So it looks like just another gang fight. I don't want to read about a bloodbath in the papers tomorrow.
All right, sure. Don't worry. We'll take care of it. All right, we gotta meet Steve in front of the Crazy Horse. Good news is he's gonna help us out. Bad news is Eddie wants his money back. All $2,000.
Shit. You really think we're gonna get 2 G's out of these guys?
I don't know. We'll see what Steve's got in mind. You know he ain't doing this out of the kindness of his heart. Let's go. Pissed on the phone.
Sure he was. Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna kick $2,000 worth of shit out of
them. I'm with you. But what's Steve doing working for Eddie? He works for Derek, but Derek's with Vinci's group.
How the hell should I know? But hey, you're still gonna take jobs from Derek, right? Even though you're working for Eddie? We all gotta do what we gotta do to get by.
Hey, Steve.
Hey.
Hey, guys. Marty?
What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one. Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kid's gotta learn sometime.
Okay, why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here, then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out three of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city. What'd you
Shut up,
today?
Kid. I'm talking here. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this. Go ahead, boys.
Hey, come on, guys.
Now you can either help us or stay out of our way.
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
What the fuck was that?
That's fucking beautiful!
In the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve.
What are you waiting for? Grab the bottle and chuck it in. It ain't that hard.
That'll teach him. Yeah.
All right, now we go to the foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
Hey, how'd you get in here?
You followed the fucking yellow brick road. Next.
Ha, nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe, watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
No, come on! Back me up, Vito!
So gentle, boys.
You shoot like my sister.
Hey, asshole. Try not to die till the fight's over. We got him now.
I'm back.
Cover me, asshole.
Thank you. fucking brilliant. Go, Vito, go, go, go. Let's go, Vito.
Listen, this got way out of hand. Eddie's not gonna be too happy.
Eddie'll be fine. What are we gonna do? Just let him kill us? These fucking dirtbags won't be bothering nobody no more.
What now, Steve?
Now I'm gonna go home and see if that castor oil's working. I've been blocked up for weeks. I'll see yous later.
Joy, Joe and I still got a lot of work to do. We'll catch you later.
Shit, where are we gonna get the 2 G's for Eddie?
You got any idea how much a car like this goes for?
Damn, Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek would give us at least a grand for that one. All right, I'm gonna drive this baby over to Derek's. I'll meet you back at the Falcon.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar.
Baby. If you like what you see, let me know. Fits you perfect. This is hand-stitched. Nothing less than you deserve, sir. Enjoy.
Thank you.
So?
Is the money. Well, that's a fucking relief. Stupid fucking junkies. Now they know their place. Good work, boys. Here's your cut.
Thanks, Eddie. So, you need anything else from us today, or is that it? I got something I gotta take care of.
No, that's all for today. I'll call you if I need anything.
Here is what we have. Here you are, sir. Here's your beer, sir. How can I help you, sir? Are you sure you need another drink, sir? I see you again soon, huh?